haven't been home in 2 weeks.
You're not going out tonight.
Hey, will you grow up? Stop! I'm still gonna go out.
Not without your car keys, you're not.
Are you nuts? Are you fucking nuts? What's your problem?
Yes, I'm nuts. Something's going on.
Stop with that already.
No.
Enough. Stop with that.
No. I'm telling you, I look in your face and I know that you're lying! Get out!
Shut up!
Get out! Get out of my life!
Up in the head. This is all in your mind.
You're a lousy bastard.
You got a problem.
Go ahead. Go to your ready-made horse. That's all you're good for. Get out of my life. I can't stand you.
This shit right here. This is shit dedicated to my homies, to my dogs, the ones that have gone through some crazy ass shit. All over us. Stupid ass bitch.
Around me for the rest of my life. Not run around me in circles. They've been trying. Unlike a housewife, there's never any possibilities they can end a relationship. And a million things that can make every good sensation rip. How do I know one day you might get horny and turn when it's the trick? When you go out with your girls and they offer you instant dick. With some fool they have hooked up after the club for the night. You know I'm out for the evening, so you let your red wings take flight. How do I know that you trust me? But you have all of these questions. Always smelling me for perfume and doing laundry inspections. Looking for phone numbers and cum stains on the covers. Taking account every day of the quantity of my rubbers. How do I know that you want me? You showing signs of neglection. The head that you give me now don't even give me an erection. And the way that you smell shows me you got dug by another. At least get fucked by my brother and not some other motherfucker. How do I know that you went and gave head to some other guy? Then you wanna come home and pinch kiss me and say, baby, hi. Is that milkshake dripping from your chin? Or are you back in business? Little did you know I had my partner testify as a witness. How do I know you didn't go and get trained from fellow employees at work? Did you get a raise on the job? You put your mouth on the knob? How do I know you didn't go and get that dress from your daddy, but from some other Sancho? Already making you happy. How do I know I don't want you? It's cause of all your denying. You can play a damn good role, but in the end it's all lying. But I'll keep it nice and smooth. I have a big scratch to itch. Cause payback's a you, baby, and you're gonna get it in full. How do you know that I'm not out and fucking on other women? Could be at home cozy with you, but I'm out doing some trimming. You paged me 20 times. Why the fuck are you mad at me? I didn't get one of those. Must have been my dead battery. How do you know that I'm not talking to two or three of your friends? And when you leave for work, they come over and give me some skins. And then they tell you they couldn't call you. They were busy all day. Yeah, they were busy, alright. They were over giving me play. How do you know if I'm eating another pussy when I kiss you? How do you know if I meant to when I told you that I missed you? How do you know that I'm a player when I play you so well? How do you know if I'm ever cheating? Cause I'll never tell. How do you know if I'm fucking? I wash myself before I go back. Unlike you, smelling like rubber on a newly used racetrack. And how do I know? It's cause the smell that I leave when I'm done with you and your friends when we're all finished having our intercourse fun. How do I know this won't go further? Cause we don't tell the truth. Saying you're at a friend's house when you're at a telephone booth. When you're on your way to a party, cool. Don't tell you that's where I'm going. Catching you getting followed. I always do you a hoeing. How did I know where you would be at? Cause you're a compulsive liar. And I always knew from the beginning that our time would expire. So tell me this, tell me that. Hoping that I'll stick around. But save your breath, baby, cause I'ma just straight leave you clown. How did I know when I would be? We'd start to act retarded. Stop fucking up my belongings a week after I departed. Stuck in my house and my job to see what I was really doing. Bitch, you can find me at your friend's house. She's the new one I'm screwing. How did I know that you were trouble and caused me nothing but grief? But I proceeded anyway, left now with nothing but beef. But there's no way to end it. I got you dick ripped forever. But understand this, bitch, we will never again be together. Again be together.
Never again be together.
Never again be together.
After the questions that I have just asked you, telling upon the expressions on your face, how the fuck am I supposed to trust you, huh? You know what? You need to take your lying ass ways, your emotional baggage, and all your fucking clothes, and get the fuck out. Fuck out.